Welcome back to another video. So today we are going to be trying this little hack that I've been seeing going around. It's where you take some water and some soap and you can blow bubbles with the towel. So let's get started. Okay, so here I have my towel. Let me add some soap on it. This is what I have. So let's try it. Whoa. So if you don't know how to do it, this is how you do it. You have your towel here. Add like two or three drops of it. Take just a little bit of water. Apply it onto the top. Then rub it in. Just a little bit. Because you want to make tons and tons of bubbles. So then what you're going to do is put your glass back up here. That way it's easier. Just saw how I do it. Gonna put your mouth where the soap is. So, gonna put it right here. Okay. Where's my finger? Okay, that one wasn't good. Let me redo it, guys. This time we're going to add mini pumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 pumps, guys. 5. With a lot of water. Here we go. Rub it all in. Like that. Okay, that's it. Enough playing around because it's really cold. Okay, welcome back to really warm. I just accidentally put a moisturizer on the carpet right here. As you guys can see, it's a bit messy still. I got the big part of it. It was about 40 inches. So now, what we're gonna do is watch some YouTube and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.